Greetings! Welcome to Songs and Smiles. My name is Mitch Jnr. This is...
Pete.
Oh, Noppers, I guess. Yeah.
Noppers, I guess. How does that even work?
Oh, who knows.
Noppers, I guess. Alright, this is Pete Noppers, I guess. And I am Mitch Jnr. And we are rocking and rolling. And this is going to be a tribute to, once again...
The legendary Chris Cornell. Mm. Who was a vocalist of our generation, a songwriter, just a legend of the music industry. The godfather of grunge out of Seattle. What more can we say?
He was amazing. And like, even I was talking to Pete earlier about like Alice Cooper saying that in his circle of friends, all musicians and greats, do you mean like calling him the voice, like his nickname was the voice, because he's just an amazing rock singer and such an iconic part of local music history. And it's a shame to lose him to, mental illness. So I hope these guys can appreciate and we can all learn from what happened to him and deal with it in our own different ways, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, you ready to go?
Yeah, let's get it on.
All right, let's try.
Cobweb afternoon in a room full of emptiness by freeway. I confess I was lost in the pages of a book full of death, reading how we'll die alone, and if we're good, we'll live.
For all the things I've done, for
And all that I've known, and in dreams until my death, I will wander on in your house alone to be roam by roam patiently.
Thank you guys. Check out some videos. Check out these chicken donkeys. You gonna say goodbye?
Catch you later. Song smiles. Get behind it.